Hello, families. I'm Sansi Sanders, Director of Research and Accountability for Hernando County Schools. Today, I'd like to share some important information about our new state assessment. For this upcoming year, all Florida schools will transition to the BEST standards. This means that they will be assessed on the Florida Assessment of Student Thinking, also called FAST. This will be for students in grades K through 10 for ELA reading and grades K through 8 for mathematics. The FAST assessment will replace the FSA. There will be three progress monitoring windows for FAST. PM1 is occurring now and is designed to provide a baseline score so teachers can track progress in learning the BEST standards. PM2, which will occur in January, will provide a mid-year score to compare growth from PM1. PM3 will provide a summative score that will measure student mastery of the BEST standards at the end of the school year. This is a score that will be used to determine school and district grades and will meet the grade 3 ELA promotion and the grade 10 ELA graduation requirement. The FAST assessments are computer adaptive tests. This means that students will take the test on a computer and the questions will get easier or more difficult depending on how the student responds. And each student will see different questions from the test bank. The benefits are a reduced testing time and a better student experience. Within 2 weeks of testing, you will receive a report that shares your child's results. The FAST assessment covers the entire year's standards. This means that for PM1 and PM2, the results are simply a tool for teachers to guide their instruction and help them be successful on PM3. I'll be sharing more information as it becomes available. But in the meantime, reach out on Let's Talk if you have any questions.